bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has...
And welcome back to another great day at St. Matthew's K-8. I'm Shania.
And I'm Cody.
And today is Friday, December 6th, 2019. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may now be seated. Hey, Khalees, what's the weather?
For today's weather, we have a current temperature of 38 with a high of 65 and a low of 42. It is partly cloudy. For today's lunch, the cafeteria staff will be serving chef salad with pepperoni pizza, french fries, and chocolate chip cookies with a variety of fruit and a choice of milk. Do you have any birthdays?
Yes. Captain Birthday, want to wish a happy birthday to Amir Ginya and Joshua Hanks. And for Saturday, we have Hallie Sugars and Kyron Randolph. Oh, and I forgot, our very own, Khalees Sellers! Happy birthday, everyone! For today's announcements, the Science Fair will be Tuesday, December 10th.
And Computer Science Education Week will be next week.
I'm so excited! And the St. Matthew's Parade is December 7th, tomorrow, folks, and it'll start at 5 o'clock. And also, the Winter District Concert is also next week, so don't forget. Hey, what's our quote?
For today's quote, if there is no struggle, then there is no progress, by Frederick Douglass. Thank you for tuning in to the Cardinals News, and we hope you have a fantastic Friday. And stay tuned for the Friday song.
Bye!